when the 16 acres burned, he took the insurance money and produced her first album. He'd have done anything for Tracy.
Including commit arson?
Well, you know, that's a long time ago, and, you know, nobody's sure. But, you know, one thing is the bar burned, George got the cash, Tracy got an album, and I got a real good job.
What did Dwight get?
Bitter. Gotta go, man. Gotta go.
Every time you come around, funny where I'm standing, boy, it looks like rain, but it's someone else's cloud. Excuse me if I laugh out loud, I just get this way. Every time you come around, every time you come.
Nowhere to go. The building is surrounded with police officers.
It's all over.
I was going to take care of her. I gave up everything I had for her, and she was just going to throw me away.
George, I wasn't. I was always going to take care of you.
You want to turn me into a loser like Dwight? I don't need you to take care of me. Oh. I had big plans for us.
George, now you're going to kill me.
Kill you? Tracy. I love you.
I don't have a hat face.
No.
It has to be Huey and Dewey.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Because all the great acts have two names.
Like who?
Paul and Hardy, Abbott Costello, Milton Berle.
Yeah.
don't know. Then everything just got worse. I mean, I lost my pickup. My mama died. Had a hernia operation. You gonna drink that? She's nobody's girl. Come in.
Hey. Bus is all set to go here. I just thought I'd come in and say that I'm sorry you got tangled up in this. You know, money, it's got this way of making people see things funny, you know?
Indeed. You know, it's been reported that when Colonel Tom Parker heard that Elvis had died, the first words out of his mouth were, "This changes nothing, double production."
Yeah, it can be an ugly business.
Are you two gonna be all right?
Yeah, sure. She needs me. Catch you down the line, buddy.
Well, this is it. I came to say goodbye and to say thank you for everything.
No, I should thank you for letting me sing. It was very stirring.
Stirring? I didn't know you could be stirred.
I can be stirred.
Well, then, maybe I could interest you in seeing America through the window of a tour bus. So.
I'd love to, but I'm afraid that I have obligations.
Another woman. I thought so. I'll never forget you, Fraser.
I do for you.
High winds, no wooden sky will carry you.